I know, which is very surprising.
I wondered if maybe he had a problem with his house.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a really problem of mine, that software, you know, came off.
Uh-huh.
It's still intact. All I need someone is to put it back. And, but I can't find anything, you know?
Right.
I don't like lag. I don't want to fall.
Yeah. And it's just...
It's not easy to get it in because...
What about like a handyman instead of a roofer?
Yeah, not a roofer. Even a handyman is difficult because everybody is busy.
Yeah.
The two people I know, they are fixing their own houses.
Right.
So they said Wednesday. I said anytime. It's not a big deal. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the look of it, but.
But it is what it is.
It's what it is. I don't care. You know, I'm safe. The house is safe. You know.
Everybody.
I would never have gone, but my sister bought a ticket for me for $759.
Oh,
and I tried to return and save the money. They said it's less than 24 hours. He booked it Friday morning. I was not even going to leave.
Yeah.
I had to leave because they won't give me the money back. Oh. You know.
Morning. How are you? Good.
We missed you.
Okay.
And Gerald is here.
JR's here. Good.
No, Gerald.
Gerald's here.
Hey, I'm running late today. Way. Is good, except I was a week without power.
Oh, did you say you flew out somewhere?
Yeah, I chickened out.
Oh.
No, not me. My sister made me.
It wasn't that bad.
Okay, so we got 7.
Cool. Seven. How you doing?
Oh, okay.
That's good.
Hey, you can go to set up a net over there. You can set up a net.